Dog breed number 10, Brussels Griffon. The Brussels Griffon dog breed is known for its distinctive head appearance. They were primarily used to hunt rats, but these days they are popular as small, cheerful, and curious pets. Brussels Griffon dogs are confident, curious, sensitive, alert, friendly, and cheerful. They are friendly to humans, average shaders, and they have a lot of energy, so they require daily exercise. Dog breed number 9, Pug. A cute little pug is a pet that is always playful and friendly to everyone, and this fact makes them a popular dog breed for families with kids. Why are they in the 9th place of the list? They do not require a lot of physical activity and they do not bark a lot, which makes them a good choice for a pet if you are living in a flat. Pug dogs are intelligent, stubborn, social, playful, careful, and quiet. Even though they are small and do not have a large, fluffy coat, they have a thick coat and shed a lot. This is the main reason why the pug dog breed is only in the 9th place of the list. If you choose them as a pet, you will not regret it because they are very peaceful, love to follow their owners, and always be in the center of attention. Dog breed number 8, Chihuahua. Chihuahua is a tiny little dog. They are one of the smallest dog breeds in the world, but they have a strong personality. Little Chihuahuas are extremely courageous. They will oppose bigger and much stronger dogs without a second thought. Chihuahua dogs are lively, committed, alert, brave, and fast. These dogs adapt well to apartment living, aren't too demanding to maintain, love people and family. Dog breed number 7, Boston Terrier. The Boston Terrier is a beautiful, small, sturdy, and muscular dog that is also known by name American Gentleman. Why? These are gentle pets who want to please their owners. Boston Terrier dogs are lively, gentle, intelligent, and friendly. This dog breed does not bark unless it is necessary. They do not shed a lot and require daily physical activity. Dog breed number 6, Chinese Crested. The Chinese Crested dog was created to be a perfect companion who will love people and easily adapt to anyone. Chinese Crested dogs are lively, kind, careful, playful, and happy. These dogs are friendly to everyone, shed very well, have no tendency to bark, and do not require much physical activity. All these characteristics make them one of the best dog breeds for apartments and indoor living. Dog breed number 5, Coton de Tuléar. Coton de Tuléar dog is a small and smart pet known for its cotton-like coat. They come from Madagascar and they are best suited for indoor living. Therefore, they can be an excellent choice for apartments and house pets. Coton de Tuléar dogs are lively, intelligent, kind, playful, and vocal. They are good for beginners, friendly to everyone, do not shed, and do not belong to energetic dogs, although they adore playing and can be a great choice for children. Dog breed number 4, Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. Cavalier King Charles Spaniel is a very popular small dog breed. In addition to being beautiful, they are also friendly to everyone, great for beginners, and great for living in an apartment. Cavalier King Charles Spaniel dogs are fearless, social, playful, kind, and patient. Although they have a thick coat, they belong to the average shedders. The last feature is barking. Cavalier King Charles Spaniel dog will bark only to alert you and vent. So this breed can certainly be a good choice for you. And now follow the top 3 best dog breeds for apartments. Ready? The best dog breed for apartments number 3, English Bulldog. The English Bulldog is a muscular dog breed that can easily adapt to life in the city or village. They have no problem with a schedule like sleeping, eating, and again sleeping. Sometimes they can be inactive, but it is certainly good to include them in activities like games, walking, and running. English Bulldog dogs are stubborn, willful, friendly, and social. They are friendly to everyone, aren't noisy, and with only a few brushing a week, you won't have too much trouble with shedding. The best dog breed for apartment number 2, Bichon Frise. If you want a pet that will always be cheerful, beautiful, and friendly, then little Bichon Frise is the perfect choice for you. They will be always happy, except when left alone. Bichon Frise dogs are playful, sensitive, gentle, loyal, and happy. With all good characteristics, they can adapt well to living in small spaces like apartments, are great for beginners, adore everyone, don't bark, and don't shed a lot. The only problem or advantage, depending on your preferences, is that they require daily physical activity. In just a few seconds, you will see the best dog for apartment living. Ready? And the best dog breed for apartment is the Basenji. Basenji is a really special dog breed and it is known as a breed that does not bark at all. However, they produce sounds that are similar to yodeling. Also, gene analysis shows that the Basenji dog breed is the oldest in the world. A less known fact is that the Basenji dogs are great for living in small spaces like apartments. Why? Basenji dogs are curious, energetic, intelligent, kind, careful and playful. They do not shed, are friendly to everyone, do not bark and have great characteristics for beginners. The only problem that isn't really a problem is energy. These dogs require daily physical activity. So it is hard to point out the best dog for apartment. Each dog breed in the list can easily adapt to living in apartments and small spaces but still possess some unique characteristics, and it is up to you to choose the one that best suits you and your family.